baby.
Too good to be true.
drinking again. Just as hope is wearing thin, her eyes were like a child again. It's morning on the outskirts of town. Sitting in traffic alone.
Thank you very much. Good evening to you. How do you do? Nice to be here again. I'm Tom Petty. These are the Heartbreakers.
You can stand me up at the gates of hell.
Shake them little Orange County booties out there. Well, we all sing this one together if you know the words. If you don't know the words, we'd rather you didn't sing. Loves her mama, loves Jesus, and America too. She's a good girl, she's crazy about Elvis, loves horses, and her boyfriend too. It's a long day, living in her seat. There's a freeway running through the yard, and I'm a bad boy, 'cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart, and I'm free. Shadows and the good. name in the sky, gonna free fall out in the night. Gonna leave this world for a while. Wow, people. Cause I'm out in the cold. Thank you. I think you should give him a big hand, cause just because he's a God, he's one of my oldest friends, and we wrote a lot of songs together, and he's playing the guitar like a wild man. Mr. Mike Campbell over here. So how are we doing so far? All right. Good. We're in a good mood tonight. This tour, we've been on this tour a while now, and it's a particular fondness for us. This is 15 years together for the Heartbreakers and myself this time around. So I'm going to try to introduce everybody and let them have a little something to say over the course of the show. And I'm going to start right away. It could not be a Heartbreaker show without him. We love him dearly. He's a man among drummers, Mr. Stan Lynch. Stan wants to know if it's all right if he sings a song for you. Oh no, it's the psychedelic dragon. Just act normal and he'll go away. Boy, I hate it when that happens. Here we were, rolling along with the show. Everything was going great, and now I've been interrupted by the psychedelic dragon. He's brought me the psychedelic harmonica. I'm not sure I should blow into the psychedelic harmonica. I blow into this, I could have permanent chromosome damage. I might never be the same. I might just want to lay around all the time and listen to my Grateful Dead tapes. I'm gonna do it anyway. Should I do it? All right. But remember, you told me to.
Girls come out for a ride now. Yeah, I can't. option. Yeah, I'll be on my left.
Somebody to you now. I've known him since he was just a little boy. He was just 10 years old, and I used to work in this music store, and he used to come in there and play, and he was just 10 years old, and we always thought, one day, boy, it'd be really great to have him in our band when he grows up. Now he's all grown up, and he's in our band. He's a boogie-woogie wonder, Mr. Ben Montage on the piano over here. I feel I can do whatever I want. I feel a boogie-woogie vibe coming on now. Is that all right? Oh, you're lucky. Ben Mott's gonna play something for you now. Thank you. don't come around here no more. Whatever you're looking for,
hey,
don't come around here no more.
Oh,
hey, hey. Getting rowdy now, aren't you? I'm just having a, you know, trying to have a little fun up here, you know? Trying to squeeze all the fun I can into one lifetime. You only go around once, and a third of the time you're asleep. But it does do my heart good to hear all of you applaud a symbol of peace that way. Singing today about rock and roll music. I'm going to talk about rock and roll music for a minute. I think when it's at its best, you know, rock and roll is a liberating thing. You know, it's an important thing, and I hope that you'll all, you know, consider ourselves like the band and I. We wanted to make clear to you that despite whatever you might see around. On the walls and things. We are not sponsored by anybody. We are independent. And I would urge all of you as you go through life to support small business. I wrote a song about that actually. I was talking to myself. I said, I said TP. That's what I call myself, TP. I said, you know, you can't always run, you know. So you're gonna have to learn to fly.
Let's go down.
think you ought to give Hal Epstein a big hand for singing them high harmonies over here.
Hallelujah!
Well, we do a few songs on the acoustic instruments for you now. This is a song we used to play a long time ago when Mike was just a little boy.
Take her away with your money and your cocaine. Keep thinking that her mind is gonna change, but I know everything is okay. She's gonna listen to her heart. It's gonna tell her what to do. She might need a lot of loving, but she don't need you. You can't see, it doesn't matter what you do. Nobody, you don't even know her. She's gonna listen to your heart. It's gonna tell her what to do. She might need a lot of loving, but she don't need you. Get creep up behind her. Man, you can't understand that she's my girl. She's my girl. Oh. It's gonna tell her what to do. She might need a lot of loving, but she don't need you.
Songs I don't know very well, all right? Hey, I can do whatever I want. After all, it was you who told me to blow into the psychedelic harmonica.
Mystery man, you know I do. You know it. myself through that old man. Honey, take my hand. Baby, I wanna be your mystery man. You know I did. You know I did. You know I did. You know I do. Yeah, you know I do. Good times, just a little bit more in focus. When she puts her arms around me, like a summer rise above me. Yeah, when I got that little girl standing right by my side, you know, I can tell her. Yeah, she looks so right. She is all that needs tonight. You know, every time I get down at the end of the day, I have to stop. Ask myself, where have I done it? It just seems useless. Having to work so hard. Nothing ever really seemed to come from it. And then she looks me in the eye and says, we don't last forever, but man, you know I can't begin to doubt it. Now it feels too good, it feels too free, it's alright, I know we ain't ever gonna change our minds about it. Hey, here comes my girl. Comes my girl. Yeah, and she looks so right. She is all I need tonight. Now watch her walk. Nothing left no more. I found myself having to reach out, take hold of something. Yeah, I just catch myself, you know, wondering, waiting, worrying about some silly little things. Don't add up to nothing. And then she looks me in the eye, and she says, we gon' last forever. Man, you know I can't begin to doubt it. It feels too good, it's too free, it's alright, I know. We ain't ever gonna change our minds about it. Hey, here comes my girl. Here comes my girl. Yeah, and she looks so right. She is all I need tonight. That's right, man.
thank you very much. Ah, those fabulous 70s. I'm gonna do that one, man. We'll do this one.
It's alright if you love me.
It's alright if you don't.
I'm not afraid of you running away on me. I get the feeling you want. There's no sense in pretend.
Your eyes give you away.
Something inside you is feeling like I do. When we say all there is to say.
And now, the story of Eddie Rebel. And his adventures in the great wide open.
Oh, Yeah. Working on mystery, going wherever.
heaven right now. Don't it feel like something from a dream? Well, I've never known nothing quite like this. Don't it feel right to love? Might never be again. Anyway, no better than to try and pretend. And no one could have ever told me that this is it. Yeah, 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 yeah. Waiting is the hardest part. Every day you see one more card, and you take it on faith, you take it to the heart. The waiting is the hardest said. And she couldn't help thinking that there was a little more than us. Somewhere else. After all, it was a great big world. We had some places to run to. Thank you.
Back here, he's playing his heart out with us. He's singing and playing the keyboard and the guitar. Mr. Scott Thurston on the back line back here. Oh, baby. Let's hear it again for Howie Epstein over here on the bass guitar. Oh, somebody said it's Saturday night. Is it Saturday night? All right. All right, me and Howie are going to sing a song for you, that's all. You can shake your little Orange County booty.
We're doing all right from Monday morning to Friday night. Oh, lonely weekend since you left me. Lonely as a man can be, but oh,
Thank you.